During the month of May, Orlando's housing market saw more indications of an expected decrease in sales due to the COVID-19 pandemic. The median price increased, while the years-long slide in the number of homes available for purchase continued its downward path. A total of 2,127 homes sold during the month, a tally that is 44% less than the 3,806 sales in May 2019. The median price of an Orlando home sold in May was $259,900, which is a 7% increase compared to May 2019. Would-be buyers continue to be challenged by the limited number of homes available for sale in Orlando. Compared to May 2019, the number of homes on the market decreased by 11%, while compared to last month, there are 5% fewer properties available. There are currently 7,260 homes listed for sale. Whether you're looking to buy, sell, or rent, contact a realtor today so you can get moving.